Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So now I'm going to be doing survival tips. Don't mind that. So you see this? Pretend like that's a serious wound. You need to stop the bleeding. And all you got is some duct tape and some toilet paper. So what you need to do is you need to wrap the toilet paper around your arm. Toilet paper is to stop the bleeding. And the duct tape be so it stays on there. So this will be first part of a series. And I will catch y'all later. Goodbye.